What's going on, guys? My name's Grant. I'm here with Nathan, together with the Hermit duo. Today we're going to bring you the next part in our Deathmatch playthrough of The Witcher 3 on Xbox One. We're changing it up slightly this time though, because last time Nathan did the entire part. Now, whenever a new mission starts, we're going to switch over and it's only the deaths we're going to count. And we decided today that the one who loses at the competition by the end of the game is going to do a chili challenge. We're going to decide which chili over the next few weeks.
Let's do this!
There's a board up here, isn't there?
Oh, there it is. You can see it. Isn't that a pretty board?
No. It looks like my
hair. Oh, it's...
Side quest off to the side as well.
That was empty.
We might as well, because I think you're supposed to be like level 4 before you leave this area.
Maybe I'll do them all.
Especially on Deathmatch.
Oh, good point. I forgot we were on Deathmatch. Just do them all. And die. So I can start playing.
Only two of them were actually missions, I think. The rest were points of interest.
Freak.
Devil by the well. Just reminds me of that Voltaire one. Don't go by the river. You've probably not heard it because you're weird.
Not because I'm normal.
Watch your filthy language, you short ass. I mean, hi, dwarf.
Short ass. Oh God!
Chilly the night, so I set what? Fire to my forge.
He's
got it nice and roaring.
Quite. He's.
What do you think?
Proportion there. For a certain position.
I've lost everything.
He's about the size of Wee Man from Jackass.
Easy on the insults. I could add to your misfortune.
Whoa.
Any suspects?
Whole damned village.
Geralt, don't take shit.
Thought they saw me as one of their own.
Yep. Especially not off someone the size of a shit.
I'm the only smith around, so I got to serve.
Can you have some large shits?
They break the toilet.
Just give me some. If you had that long beard, would you platter? Humans can't
fathom that. Yeah. It's swag. Look at him, he's a stylish looking guy. Apart from the bandana. Bandanas are never a good option.
I can't agree with that. Didn't you used to wear a bandana?
No, I've never actually worn one. I own one. I've never worn it.
Good luck. See you later.
I can find your arsonist.
Good job, Grant.
We're a witcher. We don't work without coin.
I hope you die.
Unless I really like the person we're working for. The night of the fire. Then we'll let them keep the coin. See if I can find any
tracks. I found nothing. You have to feed out him. Slightly attractive.
Yeah. If there's even the slightest chance of Geralt getting lucky. Twisted fires. I love the way they managed to get references into like modern songs. Well, not so modern, but. And it doesn't sort of break immersion because they do it right.
I didn't get the song. What was the song? What was the reference?
Twisted Firestarter? You know the song? I'm a Firestarter. A Twisted Firestarter.
No.
All that shit.
God, I have a life.
You've never lived. More like you just don't listen to anything older than Justin Bieber.
This beats.
Ooh, ingredients.
You see?
Totes not what we were looking for, but oh well.
I'll play Metal Gear. You can make a trunk dart. Do you get it, Grant?
You don't make trunk darts on Metal Gear.
you upgrade them or something.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it.
You're
on
terrible on Metal Gear anyway. You're all action. You know style. You're supposed to do it without killing.
Style is action.
You're supposed to be a ghost.
You walk directly through that tree.
It's not showing the hang on.
What are you doing?
That makes it much quicker to follow the trail. Look, the little magnifying glasses on the minimap come up before the red glare does on the screen.
Oh, you could have told me that when I was playing it.
We don't need no horse. I love the way they take you on this big long trip around and it's literally just further down the road from the dwarf.
I'm feeling like...
Feeling like what?
I feel like I died here. I don't know why.
If you do it at night time, drowners attack you, I think.
I'm a fire starter. I'm just a fire starter.
I can't even remember where he came out.
Where you went, wasn't it?
Was it?
On the other side of the bridge. To the left, to the left.
I don't see anything there, though. Oh, wait, yeah, there is boots.
Told you, my man. Yeah. Listen to Natho.
Haven't you got good memory?
There's his toes. You see his toe marks?
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Why did he take his shoes off?
Bleeding, but not
badly. Did I miss something?
He lost them in the rush. So they fell off.
Both of them?
Apparently so. He jumped and screamed like a little girl when the drowners jumped out the water and they just flew off.
Looking for trouble.
Trail ends here.
So he just walk in. No knock.
It's nothing.
She doesn't do this.
I usually do this. Move. Wait. There you go. She just tutted at me for it as well. I'll take all your shit, thank you very much. You can find really good crafting diagrams doing that. Doesn't make sense, because why would a peasant have a crafting diagram for a really good curies?
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Saving it for a rainy day.
Yeah.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Bieber.
It's the charmer too.
Waiting for him to break into baby, baby.
You're a non-human. Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies. Do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades.
Everyone in this game's got a bowl cut. Right? Apart from Geralt, he's styling.
He's got quite a stylish bowl cut.
I give you gold, you don't turn me in.
He smashed the front of the bowl.
Back and I sold. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
What should we do? Do we let him off with it or bring him to the dwarf?
Bring him to the dwarf. He looks like Bieber.
Fuck Bieber.
Might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp.
Get the XP.
Beat not a new asshole. Should have forced him and died.
Now,
then I could have got the XP.
I'm sorry, but if you die in a fist fight, even on Death March, you're a sorry witch. Parkour this shit, bro.
Oh.
Did you even hear that on the turtle beach there?
Yeah.
The sun shine upon you. The sun is shining and the grass is green.
I need feet, no, I mean.
Shh. Copyright.
Up and at him.
What'd he do?
Broke the axe.
What's going on?
You're a dick. That's what's going on.
One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mum for years. Charge her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
He's making me miss, Sultan.
I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Shh, a treat.
Well, the way the Nilfgaardians sound German.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them.
You go, Willis.
I hated the black ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
He's got a luxurious mustache.
And
I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it.
I dare you to grow your beard to that length.
No.
Do we get any XP from that?
Yay!
The same as you get from a use of Axie.
What? Do the contracts recommended level 2? Can you do that on Deathmatch, man?
We can, I can slam that kid. We'll skip to the contract. Hello. I have a silver sword and a penchant to yours.
Knock.
Knocking's for no pussies. He's got a terrific beard, though. I like his hat too.
In trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Any man who wears a wicker hat is a good man.
He's not. Has been for
20 years. 20. So why'd you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river, but so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious.
Andy
drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day.
You got a wrinkly neck, bro.
You fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but
he's been trying to play guitar with his neck.
Pure water.
How does that work? Whoa.
From the well. But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it,
wallop,
it'll come kill me daughter.
Let's talk about my reward.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Put it up to the top.
That settles it then.
What?
Usually if you do slightly less than halfway, it works.
Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
That nod, though. That was a determined nod.
Yes, sir.
And now I'll steal your shit.
That guy had bare fat. Is that bed for the daughter? Children sleep.
Strange to watch anyone sleep.
Even if you own them.
I own them. This market, I bought it off the black market. See, that was a find.
Vinegar, that was a find.
Money!
I'm in the money.
Money talks. What was that of? Money, 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 money.
Hey there.
Since we know it's a noon race, I'm gonna stop outside the village and make sure it's not noon.
What?
It only appears at 12. Oh, look at that. A bit close. Only appears at 12 o'clock. Noon and night.
Money, 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 money.
Shut money, up,
money,
you
money,
ho.
Money. Money, money, money.
Let's have a look what we can find.
Well, strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
I love the way he says, maybe it only shows up at a certain time of day.
To a crisp.
Doesn't realise instantly what it is.
All signs point to a new.
Oh, here you go.
Noonwraith.
He figured it out like the clever boy he is. I always get the wrong button for that. Glass root. Beach root. Yeah, I don't care.
Why are we going in here?
So we got to read this. Let you pause it if you want to read it.
We're men. You don't need.
You're
to
not
do
a man. I am.
An object. Something she needs before she leaves.
That looked up. That for spring cleaning. Push it all about the place. Smoking pipe. Now Geralt can smoke in peace.
Geralt doesn't smoke.
But he's smoking hot though. Oh. I mean, what?
I'm not gonna say none.
Now there's nothing in here to find. Sorry if you can hear that music, it's our neighbours. Nothing we can do.
Wankers.
Fucking twat biscuits. Amethyst dust in a smashed house, that's nice.
Smashed house?
Or smashed hut? Strange
thing they keep in a chest.
Oh, yeah. Here's some ground amethyst. Are you gonna lock it in a chest underground safe? No, I'm gonna put in this unlocked chest so any fucking witcher can find it, you know?
Or the dead.
Be useful to them. Yeah, sorry I'm taking your shit, but you don't need it now. A bit callous, Nathan. God.
You never said it.
You're the one who implied it.
I implied nothing.
You implied everything. Pure silver as well. This place is a gold mine. Or silver mine, rather.
Journal.
Yellow.
Might be useful. A man. Stabbed with a knife. Died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades.
And what are the odds that it's being the right conditions?
Another print by the well.
Very highly, apparently.
Let's read our diary. Shut up, tutorials.
That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place.
Cut the rope.
Yeah, cut the rope. Don't examine it.
Almost faded. The lines taut.
Fuck saving that little girl. Let's just cut the rope and go home.
A corpse hanged by the bucket rope.
That's not a little girl.
That's a woman. No, but a little girl, and that's sick.
Must be.
I cough on you.
I spit on you.
Wide
pelvis. You spit on me?
A woman. Round 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing.
Too much wanking.
The remains.
What?
Too much wanking.
What?
Left arm's missing.
Before I do, though.
What?
Shut
she
up.
Wearing the bracelet from her husband. Might be why.
Oh, where's your arm?
Oh, you fucking dick.
Oh, but don't break
like
my
10
legs.
Minutes behind. Whee! That was lucky. Usually like an extra chest where you got to dive. Oh, there it is. Powdered pearl, so useful. You can snort that shit, you know.
That is dull.
You worry me sometimes.
That is dull.
Well, that water smelt like piss.
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription.
To clear.
From Volker.
From Volker.
Bracelet must have.
Imagine if they put smell-o-vision into games.
Yeah.
The shit Geralt must smell when he fights things.
Better do it near the well.
Oh, you slice open an Andrager, and then you've got to smell the smell of its intestines.
That's fucking disturbing.
Geralt can swim like a boss.
Swims better than you.
Probably swims better than all of us.
Ah!
Stop making sex noises.
Your insul hurt.
Your insul hurt?
Your insult.
Oh! Did those thorned barbs hurt? You see, we could do a brewing some oil with it being Deathmatch, but.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some.
We need a really weird plant. Potions. That's not it.
Honeysuckle?
It's white, the one you need.
You picked up a white plant before?
It's not that one, though.
What is it?
Tell you now. Whee! Spectre oil. Arenaria.
I made that on one of my playthroughs.
Yeah, so did I, but I think you've got to find it before you even come here to do it.
Maybe we should go searching.
And get killed by a bear. We'll do the challenge and see if we can do it without the oil. Make sure we've got the right fucking... Hey, if I die, you get a point and you get to play.
I can't wait to witness your demise.
I can't wait to punch in the nose and break. Just the bracelet he needed to find.
And the bracelet.
Oh. Is that Ben, buddy?
The bracelet is what's holding it.
Holding her
to this place. The body's not enough. Oh yeah, you would think you'd need to burn all the bones. That tongue though.
Hey, I think it worked.
You think?
It's actually not too bad.
Didn't even hit you.
I know, yeah.
Oh, oh shit, son. Shit. Back pedal. Just die, you bitch.
Like two more hits. Don't divide. Oh shit. I told her not to do that.
Oh. That was fucking easy.
I didn't have to kill the separated things. The fuck happened there? That was surprisingly easy. So much for Deathmatch.
Yeah, we'll wait till you get further.
I know. Wait until we come across some drowners, I'll get fucked then.
The griffin.
I'll let you do it. It's your turn now. I've killed the boss. Here we are. I'm gonna knock for you, Nathan. Oh, didn't work. Wait, that's it. There you go. Happy now?
That was even ruder.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Do we take it or get him to keep it for his daughter?
Don't know, man. What do you want to be? And lovely, lovely witch.
It's only 20 gold, so let's be a sweetheart.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin from Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
Is that a piece of bread?
I like those XP points. Oh. Here you go, Nathan. It's your turn now.
What?
Trading Call of Duty. Install The Witcher. I'm guessing practicing. I wouldn't go up there on foot.
Why not? I'm awesome.
Wolves.
Oh.
Call your horse. Double tap left stick.
What?
Double click left stick.
Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, wrong button.
Yay! You got your horsey!
Chugga vision.
Which sword is that you've got out?
No idea.
Steel, that's alright. Murder! You're going the wrong way.
Am I? I'm not. The wrong
way. You were. It's course corrected for you. He's gone, oh, he's a retard. Let's just fix it for him. Here's the wall.
You suck!
You actually got one.
I'm awesome, what do you expect?
You're gonna take a few runs at them and kill them, or what?
I don't know, am I?
You could do. Horse combat's fun.
I suck at it.
Press left to take your steel sword out.
Or X.
If you hold it early, you get more slow down time, so you can course correct.
Did I have a 5?
Yeah.
What?
So you kill them, you're gonna get decent XP.
Poison?
Don't ride into the poison gas clouds.
I think I did it a bit prematurely.
Watch the horse's fear level as well. If it gets too high, cast the sign. You'll calm the horse.
Come on.
Fuck.
You're terrible.
I got this.
Don't look like you do, I'm gonna be honest. Oh. You sliced that wolf clean in half. We are sure this is on Death March, aren't we?
Ow. Yep,
yeah, it is. One Norman fucking 4-3 your health link. I didn't even get hit by that Noonwraith, did I?
Nope. What?
Right, eat or drink some water. Nathan, start holding the attack before you get it. Press down on the D-pad. You're supposed to hold the attack before you get close to it, so it slows down and you get time to course correct. You got bitten because you weren't attacking until you were close. Get off the horse, you dick!
How did you do such a thing?
Hold B. You were dropped on your head as a child, I swear to God.
Oh!
Put your sword away, you dick.
How did you do that?
Press left on the D-pad. Oh my God.
I'm a Witcher virgin.
Press down again on the D-pad. You can't heal through meditation on this place.
No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I've got it.
I look like a local to you.
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a Witcher.
A Witcher.
A Witcher? Captain Peter Sugwill.
I like that guy's visor.
Turn right, past the gate.
Thank you.
Yeah, top one.
Huh. You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Sounds so
do they sound German or fucking Norwegian?
To the tower. Go.
It's supposed to have a Norwegian type sound, doesn't it?
I don't know. Shit. You forget to read.
How much grain will your village give?
You dick.
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Oh, that one.
It's up to you.
Very precise.
He's a dick anyway, so you don't have to be nice.
What?
Geralt of Rivia. He's a dick anyway, so you don't have to be nice.
Oh.
That girl.
Elf guardians tend to be dicks.
Footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military...
Haven't thrown me out yet.
Stop skipping.
Haven't called the guards.
But it's annoying.
What's your price?
Punch in the forehead if you skip again.
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Deal.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men.
That is a well-drawn map.
A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
You got to say both anyway.
Oh.
More information about this griffin. It's
that in his waist?
Why it's abandoned its lair.
That's his trophy hook.
This is
chisel.
I won't say anything I don't
know. Watch out.
I need to go.
It's the hook he uses to pick heads up once he's cut them off.
What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mizlov. Hey. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow.
So he cuts the head off a griffin and then shoves that in the neck hole and picks the head up.
It's fucking disturbing.
I'll need bait.
Or more likely sticks it in the eye. So he's got the eye socket to pick it up with.
10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
She sounds sexy.
Tamira and Mizlov. Thanks.
You're gonna lay your flare job on her when you meet her.
Oh, what? You spoke in a different lingo.
That seems as good a time as any to finish. If you like the episode, please click the thumbs up. Share, favorite, subscribe to my Hermit today, and we'll see you next episode.
Peace out.